The Russian T-14 Armata tank, once hailed as one of the most advanced tanks in the world, has faced numerous challenges that have hindered its production. Initially, Russia planned to produce 2,300 T-14 units between 2015 and 2020. However, budget constraints and technical issues caused delays, and by 2018, mass production appeared to have been cancelled. Despite this, in 2021, Russian state media claimed that serial production would begin in 2022, with a trial batch of 100 units set to be delivered to the 2nd Guards Motor Rifle Division. These tanks were expected to be officially handed over after completing all state trials. In December 2021, Russia's state conglomerate Rostec announced that serial production had begun, with over 40 Armata tanks expected to be delivered to Russian forces after 2023. On March 4, 2024, Sergei Kemezov, CEO of Rostec, confirmed that the T-14 Armata had officially entered service with the Russian armed forces. However, he also mentioned that due to cost considerations, the T-14 would not replace the currently used T-90. Additionally, a report from HuffPost Spain on February 28, 2025, highlighted Russia's concerns about losing T-14 tanks in Ukraine, which could damage its reputation. Since Russia's invasion of Ukraine in February 2022, the country had lost approximately 1,400 tanks by 2024, and was forced to rely on outdated Cold War-era tanks. While Russia briefly deployed T-14 tanks in Ukraine in 2023, they were quickly withdrawn from the front lines, likely due to concerns about the reputational damage if they were lost in combat. Overall, while the T-14 Armata features advanced technology, production challenges, high costs, and operational concerns have limited its use in current conflicts. The T-14 Armata is Russia's latest and most advanced main battle tank, MBT, designed to set new standards in modern armored warfare. Developed by Uralvagonzavod, the tank represents a significant leap forward in firepower, mobility, and protection, making it one of the most formidable tanks in the world today. The T-14 Armata is built on the Armata Universal Combat Platform, a modular system that serves as the foundation for various armored vehicles. Unlike previous Russian tanks, the T-14 features a completely unmanned turret, enhancing crew survivability by relocating all three crew members to a highly protected armored capsule in the hull. The T-14 is armed with a 125mm 2A82-1M smoothbore cannon, which is more powerful than NATO's standard 120mm tank guns. This cannon can fire a variety of high-explosive, armor-piercing, and guided munitions. Additionally, Russia is rumored to be developing an upgraded 152mm cannon for future versions of the tank, which could surpass any Western MBT in terms of firepower. The tank also features an autoloader, reducing crew workload and allowing for a faster rate of fire compared to manually loaded systems. Secondary armament includes a 12.7mm heavy machine gun and a 7.62mm coaxial machine gun for close-range engagements. One of the most revolutionary aspects of the T-14 Armata is its advanced protection systems. The tank is equipped with the Afghanet Active Protection System, APS, capable of detecting and intercepting incoming anti-tank missiles and projectiles before they reach the vehicle. It also features Malakit reactive armor, which reduces the effectiveness of enemy projectiles. Additionally, the T-14 has a multi-layered defense system, including stealth technologies to reduce its infrared and radar signatures, making it harder to detect and target. Powered by a CHTZ-12N360 diesel engine producing around 1,500 horsepower, the T-14 Armata boasts exceptional speed and maneuverability for a heavy tank. It can reach speeds of up to 80 kilometers per hour, 50 miles per hour, outperforming many Western MBTs in terms of mobility. The tank's suspension system is designed to improve cross-country capability, allowing it to operate in a variety of terrains, from urban environments to rugged battlefields. While the T-14 Armata has been showcased in military parades and trials, its large-scale deployment has been slow due to high production costs and economic constraints. Initial plans for mass production were delayed, with only limited numbers being introduced into the Russian military as of 2024. Despite these challenges, the T-14 remains a technologically superior platform that could shape the future of armored warfare. Russia aims to gradually integrate the tank into its armed forces while continuing to develop improvements for the design. The T-14 Armata represents a paradigm shift in tank warfare with its unmanned turret, next-generation armor, and cutting-edge firepower. While challenges remain in its mass production, the tank's innovative features could influence the development of future MBTs worldwide. As Russia refines its deployment strategy, the T-14 could become a game-changer on the battlefield, potentially altering the balance of armored warfare in the coming decades.